street. Made it out of beef. Made it from the bottom, now we strive to reach the peak. Made it out the hood, niggas selling drugs. Even when we doing bad, say we doing good. Ride the Boosie fade, homie had a shag. Lot of mama's boys, not too many had a dad. I would bless him mine, he was on the grind. Working 10 to 12 hours trying to make a dime.
Tomato-rio.
No more time to play, clean out the day. Sunday service way before somebody heard a yay. When they in the way, still we made a way. Still we made a way. Don't be sweating by that blessing, boy, that's on the way. And we made a way. Yeah, we made a way. Gotta go do obstacles.
You are soon to be condemned to death for this. Now I will crash and taking it away where you brought it from. Goodbye.
Meow, meow, I'm a cow. I said meow, meow, I'm a cow.
Goals for 2016. Quantitative and qualitative.
It's 2022, god fucking damn it. The template are out fucking dated. Now fix them. And you don't have any fucking goals.
Ethics. Holding ourselves to the highest standards of corporate governance and business ethics.
Ethics will get you nowhere.
Hey, that was supposed to be my line. And also, it isn't even 4:02 time.
We can appear whenever we want in this video.
That's it, I will show both of you why you're not allowed here.
Tomato-rio. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld.
Nope. Shao Kahn is dead by me at the last episode of Need for Speed Endgame Toons Season 1. Please get it right.
Don't buy something useless.
No. Buy something useless? Everyone will think you are a cool man if you buy something useless.
1. Step 1. 2. Step 2. 3. Step 3.
There are no steps on how to walk your dog. All of the dogs are dead. So there are no steps on how to walk your dog.
But, I can show you how to do something else.
Which is how you can get Agario.
You didn't listen to me, and his name is John Cena.
Oh my god! Not this again!
How can I escape? Why don't they send me back to the Earth? I need some help.
Howie, I have a good idea to make you escape. We will teleport you back to the Earth.
Wow. I can't believe I'm back from this stupid white background. If I wasn't teleported back to the Earth, I will have been stuck here forever.
Come on, Howie Mandel. Get in the car.